Next, CSPD is investigating after a train hit an abandoned car around 3 o'clock Sunday morning at the tracks crossing the South Sierra Madre Street. Officers say it appeared that the driver turned onto the tracks near South Nevada Avenue and I-25 and got stuck. When that train approached, the driver got out and ran away. Officers found that driver and arrested her for a DUI. No one was injured in this incident.